you're a part of something bigger than yourself, and you don't realize this right now. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, a very unique organization, and the only place in the Army you'll ever get to do this.
The Tomb of the Unknown Soldier is guarded 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, by the soldiers of the 3rd United States Infantry Regiment.
The 3rd Infantry Regiment, what their main mission is doing funerals here in Arlington National Cemetery.
Every year, visitors from all over the world come to pay homage to this sacred shrine, which houses the remains of 3 members of the United States military who sacrificed everything, including their identities, to protect America and the freedom it represents.
They deserve perfection. That's why we do it.
The soldiers who keep watch over this memorial are called Tomb Guards, and they stay at their post year-round through the blistering heat of the summer and the frigid chill of the coldest winter months. These elite soldiers undergo some of the most intensely focused instruction in the United States Army. During their 9-month training cycle, a vast majority of them will quit, become injured, or fail to meet the standard, leaving only the most dedicated and disciplined left to guard the unknowns.
I asked my trainers, you know, what's the ratio of people who actually make it through training? He honestly said about 2 or 3 people. And I was like, I couldn't believe it. I couldn't fathom that all these people that everybody would drop out, and I asked them how, why? Life, the dedication, some people just don't make it through. It's so long.
These soldiers endure 26-hour shifts, meticulous inspection and testing regimens, and have to spend almost all of their off time working to keep up with the furious pace of training.
Go out the door a couple times, and it's exhausting, it's tiring, but you kind of just push through it.
Until now, the traditions and training methods of the guards who protect the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier have been shrouded in mystery.
When I first got here, I got so wrapped up in all the little stuff that goes along with the training process, you know. It really builds on you.
This documentary showcases a unique behind-the-scenes look at the unbelievable process that these soldiers go through to guard the unknowns.